Hey, I don't know if you saw in the news recently, but a guy went hang gliding in Switzerland and he didn't attach to the hang glider. Watch the video and a few comments right now. Welcome to the home place. Today I want to share with you a Bible truth and how it attaches at least to my history. I don't know if you know, but when I was just a young lad, I was into hang gliding. It was like my God. It was before I knew the Lord. And one day my dad and I were out at this hill in England where I grew up, and we saw a hang glider doing, some people with a hang glider doing strange things. And I noticed that that hang glider matched the description of something I'd seen in a magazine that had been stolen. Anyway, my dad and some of his friends went and approached these people, and sure enough it was, and the hang glider was got back to the original owner. Well, the owner of that hang glider happened to run a hang gliding school, and he offered me free hang gliding lessons as soon as I got to be 16 years of age. So, with my parents' consent, that's what I did. How did I get my parents' consent? Well, my dad was into hang gliding, so I got some pictures here I want to show you. This is a picture of me. I was about 18 years of age. And I want you to notice something about the picture. You see how all the cords in that harness that's hanging me up, all those cords go up and then are attached. You can kind of see a silver carabiner there. That's important because I'm going to talk about that a bit more in a minute. Here's another picture. This was me in the Swiss Alps. That's the campsite that we were camping at. And I'm just circling round, ready to land. We actually took off a couple of miles away, the other side of the lake. So what is takeoff like on a hang glider? Well, this is actually my dad. I'm taking the picture. And you see, you run down a ramp. You just run. And eventually the hang glider lifts up and it starts to take your weight. And then you're flying. It's wonderful. But you've got to be attached to the hang glider for all this to work. If you're not attached, it's a whole different story. And that's the lesson I want us to learn today. But before we go into the lesson, which is just going to be real short, I want to show you a video that I came across just today. It might, if you're afraid of heights, this might be a little bit scary, so you might want to turn away. Anyway, let's roll the video. I'm going to give a little commentary at the beginning. So here you see them taking off, but this guy is not attached. That silver carabiner should be up the top, and it's not. If you look at the other guy, his harness is all strapped in, but the guy in the plaid shirt is not attached. And they're up in the air now. There's nothing they can do, and he is hanging on. You can see there, he's down to the pant leg. The pilot is helping him best he can. But they finally got down and they landed, and just before the hang glider landed, the guy let go. Isn't that a horrible video? When I watched it, I actually felt a little bit nauseous because I can so relate to that. I mean, it's a hang gliding pilot's dread not to be attached to the hang glider. And so it should be a Christian's dread not to be attached to a church? No. Not be attached to, I don't know what, a pastor? No, we need to be attached to Christ. And there's a simple verse here, simple lesson. It says, this is Jesus speaking, abide in me. That's really attach to me. Just like we need to attach to the hang glider if we're going to fly, we need to attach to Christ if we're going to fly through this Christian walk. So Christ says, attach to me and I to you. He will attach to us. As the branch cannot bear fruit of itself unless it abide in the vine, unless it be attached to the vine. You know, you've cut off, we do it every year, Christmas time. We cut the tree down, yeah? And it looks great for a while, but come about middle of January, it's or before, or the needles are falling off. Because it's dying, because it's not attached to its life sustaining power anymore. So as the branch cannot bear fruit of itself unless it abides in the vine, neither can you unless you abide in me. I just want to encourage you today. Are you attached to Christ? If you're attached to Christ, you can fly. If you're not, you're just hanging on. Well, the good thing about that video is, even though the guy wasn't attached, he hung on and he made it. Praise the Lord. But hey, how much sweeter would it have been if he'd have been attached? So my challenge to you today is attach. How do you attach? That's a story, a lesson for another video. But I just had to show you that hang gliding video from the lesson that I learned. I pray it was a blessing to you. Take care. God bless. Until next time.